This seems like it might be miscategorized. This seems pretty tough for a normal level. Okay, maybe not. Maybe it's on the lower, on the harder, lower completion percentage side of normal. Almost, but no. Not worth a like. What? It fell through the blocks? Bowser Jr. that I have to defeat. Damn it! Makes it a lot easier when I don't collect those coins. Mm-hmm. that where I was? Don't want to do that. This is not a great level. Camp fact. What is that supposed to mean? Is this gonna be reach the goal without taking damage where there's nothing that can give me damage? Doesn't kill me anyways. Because you don't give me any power-ups. What? Thank you. That was not great. If it was about 3 times longer, I might have given it a like. But yeah, that was way too short. Wait, that actually makes you float up? Is that... I think it acts differently in the Knight Castle style of underwater, or supposed to be space, because I don't think you float up. I played a level with the shell, and it didn't float up, as far as I can remember. Damn it. Ugh. these stupid sound effects. I'm probably gonna boot this level if I don't end up skipping it. No, the breakable blocks weren't there. It's fucking some hidden block or something. I don't know how to get through this dumb level. I wish I did so I could boo it. So far, there doesn't seem to be anything in this level. From some, you know, ground blocks and semi-solids at the bottom. There's some ground blocks up here too, and a bridge. Thank you. click through. Walls, Miss Marco style. Was it just a scavenger hunt for a red coin and then a key door? Well, I can. Well, there's the door. What the fuck? Wait. Oh, that's the one up count. It's like, what, there's three now? No, it's on the right. And that's it, that's the one. And I don't see a way to get it. But the screen lock, there could be like more stage underneath that I find somewhere though.